Okay, hi everyone. I am here, and very soon Neeti also will be here. Welcome everyone. Welcome, and finally, yes, it's 6:30. I hope I'm right on time. I mean, 5 minutes delay, but that's fine because we're Indians, used to it. Hi Maurya, how are you? Okay, so guys and girls, I'm just waiting for Neeti so that I can add her up, and then we can come live together on this day. Well, it's been a special day, and we have hi Darshan, how are you? I had a lot of memories for this show. So yeah, for you guys on special demand, on heavy demand, because last time when I was live and you guys asked me for a joint live session on this day. So here I am, as promised, and as I told you that I will be here. So yeah, considering your request, I thought at least this is the least we could do together. So yeah. Okay. Meanwhile, how's everyone? And yes, to start with, Eid Mubarak to everyone out there who has been celebrating Eid. And may Allah give you a lot of blessings, a lot of happiness, a lot of success. And of course, health is priority. So yes, please take care of yourself alongside. So yeah. Okay, Neeti, I'm waiting for Neeti. Guys, I'm just waiting for Neeti. Hi Vidhi, hi. So at least I'll start at least interacting with you guys. That's more important. Meanwhile, Neeti is taking her own sweet time. I don't know what is happening. I'm not getting any sort of requests. Finally, she's here. Hi.
I was here since really long, and I'm trying. I sent you a request, like in
Hawaii. Yeah, maybe I just scrolled your name and then I found it out. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. You're looking good.
How? Yeah. Am I not looking sad?
Oh no. Your face is visible. So face is looking cute. I guess you were like this only during the show as well. Nothing has changed in 7 years. You're forever young.
Forever young.
Yeah. But it's good,
You've been traveling so much. You went to USA. That is so cool.
Sashank sir is saying hi, by the way.
Are wow. Hello, sir.
So yes, coming back to your question, the trip was really good and I enjoyed a lot. And of course, you must have seen a lot of stories, a lot of food stories, traveling stories.
Yeah. I was still liking all your pictures also. I was like, he's killing, he's ruling it. We all are here dying in the lockdown. but you're kidding.
This time, actually, I was like, okay, fine, on a break, let's just explore yourself, explore. In fact, I'm not that active on social media as well. But then this time I thought, yeah, you know what, nothing is happening. So let's do that. Let's try and explore.
But back to back, you are like full Instagram pe wo chhawing everywhere. So that is really good.
And I could only see your chroma wale pictures, which you still have to edit it. Which I told you that you can make it a beach. You can also make it Florida, Miami, Vegas, behind you.
I can do that soon. But where all did you go? You went to New York?
I went to Texas, New York, Texas, and Michigan. That's about it. And Chicago.
Where in Michigan?
Michigan, Detroit.
Oh, yeah, I saw. I've also been there. I love the place.
Oh, you've been there?
I've been to Orlando.
The place I love the most is Ann Arbor. The place I love the most over there is Ann Arbor. Ann Arbor is the college place, Michigan University. So, it's very lively, yeah. Orlando, I missed out. This time I was planning for Miami, but I couldn't go. So, mostly March I'll be going.
Oh, wow. So you're just tripping and enjoying yourself. Tripping.
Yeah, yeah. Tripping now? Only trip. No tripping.
So congratulations, 7 years. How do you feel?
Yes, I feel as if we just begun, hai na? Our journey has just begun. And it's been 7 years already. Time has just flown. And
but
it's 2014.
Yeah. I said time has flown, but still look the same. Like people mature
even you
and
look
then
the same.
Start.
Yeah.
Ha, boy, I said we. Ha,
yeah, we look the same. Even I hope even Sashank sir looks the same. So tell me, Neeti, how much life has changed post career?
Please don't ask me this question. I'm so bored with this stupid question. It's just
okay. No, as in, tell me all the good parts. I want to know. I want to know all the good parts, like good things that happened in your life in the last 7 years. Like overall, general.
After Shadi and all, I was like,
No, not at all. Overall, general, what has happened? How your life has evolved? Like how you were in 2014 and how you are right now? That's what I want to know.
I think I was very, very immature and...
In 2014?
Yeah, 2014.
That's true. I agree with that.
I was very immature and I was just, I think I never cared for, I was never serious about a lot of things and also made friends with stupid people and can't say the date word now. So I was friends with the wrong people. I think I had the wrong company. I didn't know, like, I think right now I'm very mature. I know what is right, what is wrong. And I'm very positive about life. Like, that's what I think. Like, you know, I don't carry, ye bola to, you know, I used to keep that in my heart and, you know, continue life and all. But now I don't, like, it's fine here. Life goes on and there's just one life and hoti rehti hai stupidity. So just, you know, you have to be positive and not pay too much heat. I think that is improved. And
correct.
Huh? You relate to it?
Yeah. Absolutely. I totally agree with you.
Yeah. So
right now you're trying to say that you're a better human person, positive, with all positive vibes, correct?
I was always a good human being. I was always misunderstood, I would say that. But now I know how to explain myself, like how to put myself across. I think that is there. And yes, I've grown as a person. I've learned a lot. And now I'm very mature, like, pehle se to.
Acha. Matlab mentally. Kyunki face-wise to hua nahi hai.
Mentally. I will never age.
Okay, yeah. You're X-Men. You are a mutant. Anyway.
Yes. So you tell us. I think everybody would love to know how was your journey.
Neeti's, your video is blur. Someone is saying, by the way. You're in low network. It's.
Ni, mera to full network hai.
Are you in Delhi, Mumbai? Where are you?
I'm in Ahmedabad.
I don't know. Wonder.
Chroma pictures.
तो ये जो क्रोमा पिक्चर्स जो आपके हैं वो जो पीछे से आते हैं वो कहाँ से होते हैं? The nation wants to know.
Over here in the army, sabka, if you have a garden, so basically you have a ground floor or a first floor. That's it, okay? So either you have a terrace or either you have a garden. But every garden, if you go to a Canterbury or something, sab ऐसे ही green chroma cloths हैं, उनको cover किया जाता है. So that's like a margin, you know, like they have and this and that. So it's everywhere. You enter and it's
Do you
full.
stay for good now over there in Ahmedabad? You stay for good.
What?
You stay for good, as in like.
Why
Why should I?
I don't
No, it's just a
like
question.
Ahmedabad. I don't have friends also here, so
Come
I
on,
just
come on.
don't
You're
like
not supposed to say that in front of public. You're not supposed to say, I don't like Ahmedabad. People will get
it.
offended, okay? Yeah.
I don't like. I mean,
Right now,
honestly,
you said
I've
that
changed.
you're mature enough.
But very truthful also. I don't like the city because.
Oh shit, again you said it.
Yeah.
Because I know the reasons why.
Why? No.
I think the entire country knows.
No. What are you drinking? Somebody's asking. Parth, what are you drinking?
Coffee. What else can I drink at 6:40? Coffee.
Why? People can do anything. People can drink
Yeah,
lassi
I know.
also
I
at 6.
it's 4 p.m. curfew time, so obviously you can start drinking right now also.
Yeah. Why? Bombay में 4 PM curfew है?
Yeah. 4 p.m. curfew. Even in Pune, I'm in Pune right now.
अच्छा ओ ओके अच्छा
So I've come to my house.
अहमदनगर
Huh?
अहमदनगर
अहमदनगर? What अहमदनगर? No, Pune.
नहीं, पुणे तो यू अहमदनगर आगे है या पीछे कुछ आगे है आई थिंक.
उसके आगे है, पुणे के आगे है.
Yeah, so over there, there's a lot of army thing that keeps going on.
Oh, is it? Okay. अहमदनगर और
Yeah.
औरंगाबाद.
No, अहमदनगर.
वो तो पुणे में भी बहुत आर्मी थे ना, एनडीए पे.
Yeah, वो तो NDME.
ओके एनीवे कमिंग बैक टू आवर यारिया टॉपिक्स. सो वी आर हियर बेसिकली. आई आई जस्ट वांट टू टेल यू नीति दैट लास्ट टाइम आई वाज लाइव सम वीक कपल ऑफ वीक्स बैक व्हेन आई वाज इन यूएस. लॉट ऑफ पीपल एक्चुअली आस्क्ड मी एंड आई वाज वेरी अपोलोजेटिक व्हेन आई डिडंट नो व्हाट वाज ऑन 21st बिकॉज दे वर लाइक कम लाइव ऑन 21st कम लाइव ऑन 21st. आई एम लाइक मैं क्यों आऊं, मुझे नहीं आना. सो देन दे सेड नो नो इट्स यारिया दिस थिंग एंड ये एंड वो एंड देन इट विल बी ग्रेट इफ यू कुड कम विद मी भी. So I said, okay, fine. You know what? I'll talk to her and we'll come. So yeah, here we are. That's just letting you know because I couldn't tell you properly why did I choose this, and this is the least I could do for people. And let me tell you, last time when they asked me that, are you guys coming up with season 4 and all, I finally had an answer, by the way, for that.
Oh, you did? I also want
Yeah,
to know.
So the answer. So meanwhile, everyone's saying your video is still blur. Okay.
So should I just
Just
cut
letting.
and you'll accept my request again?
Yeah, sure, I'll do that.
Yeah, okay, theek hai.
Okay, Neeti's network is bad, so she's trying to call me back again. So let's see if we could connect it again properly. I thought my network was bad, so I was not able to see her properly. Okay, am I getting her? Thank you so much, Parvati Devnath. Thank you, Parvati. Hi, Divya Verma. Hey. Hi, Gita. Kishwar Merchant. Hi, beta. Congratulations for 7 years. Thank you, Kishwar. Thank you so much. Congratulations to you too. It's been, I mean, so much has happened in these 7 years. I'm sure for you as well. And congratulations on that. And I shall catch up with you very soon. Okay, Neeti is telling me she's back, but I can't. Okay, let me see where I can. How do I add her? Yes, much better.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, much better now. It's clear. Almost. I mean, almost there. So I think from 2G you've come to 3G. Soon you'll be on 4G. Neet is back. Yes. Okay. Huh. So to answer your question, which I told you, I mean, to answer everyone's question, okay, why aren't we coming back with season 4? Apparently, I discussed this with a couple of writers and I tell you later on with whom. But they in fact told me, okay, Parth, it's kind of pointless to make season 4 because we have explored so much and we have given a proper ending to especially Manik and Nandini, Manan. So they like shown the proper ending where they're showcasing their marriage or their wedding or whatever. They're dressed up in that. So it's more or less, it's that only. Now, what else to explore? So their question was to me in season 4, what else could we do? I mean, you could see friends for that matter. You could see friends with a proper ending over there where couples are getting married and everything. And that is end. That is the end, season 10. So simultaneously, what else could the show? So I was asking the audience, what else do you want to see of Manik and Nandini after marriage? I'm sure you guys won't be interested in watching how Manik and Nandini are taking care of the kids or taking them out for groceries or school or what is the issue? There is no issue at all. So, and of course, Manik and Nandini showing as proper husband wives and then there is a third person coming in their lives. I don't think that will be a kaisiye yaariya. That will be a proper family issue. What do you think of that? Obviously. Yeah. That won't be a Kaisi area because Kaisi area was all about college. And once you lose out of that college charm, it's gone. So that was my answer basically. And people were like, people understood it, in fact. And they kind of understood the reasoning behind it. And in fact, I even told them that if you want, literally you still want it, you could actually connect with those people, the writers and the content creators. And then we will be glad to do so. Hena, what do you think about it?
That please don't like you know ask us ki kab aayega kab aayega. We're just the actors, we'll just say yes or no, but we will say yes. But yeah,
aur agar itna hi aapko banana hai to hamare account mein aap paise dal do, hum produce karte hain khud
and we'll make it however you guys want it.
Yeah, we'll make it however you guys want it.
Yeah,
fan demand ke upar hum script likhenge.
So how's Pune weather?
Pune weather is lovely. I mean, at least it's better than Bombay because Bombay has been raining and pouring like cats and dogs. Over here, it's much better. And but all the more, it's cloudy all day. But it's okay. Manageable.
But is it like Bombay humidity?
No, not at all. It's dry. It's like Delhi.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Over here, it's bad.
How is Ahmedabad? Kem chho?
Ajama chho. Kum Gujarati chho, you know, na?
Yeah, I know. Even your husband is?
No, he's Punjabi.
Achha, he's Punjabi. Okay, nice. So, ye kaun si matrimony site pe aap log milte?
Matrimony pe hum bachpan mein mile the. Unki mom was my class teacher.
Tab tum 150 saal pehle mili thi usse.
Ha, ekdam. I still look the same.
Yeah, that's what.
Ask us some questions because we're here and you know this is what you all wanted, so you can ask us questions and we'll be happy.
No, I know what questions they will ask. They'll ask if we want season 4. When is season 4 coming?
So wo avoid kar lenge na because answer to de diya.
Abhi agar puchenge to main bolunga kal sham ko 6:30 baje aa jayega season 4. Taza fresh le lena.
Repeat any dialogue of Manik and Nandini.
Repeat any? Yeah, I think we should do that. But unfortunately, I don't know anything. So if you could just...
I just know Ayappa.
Ayappa, wow. That's a very long dialogue.
That's a very long dialogue.
Yeah. So even I know. Someone actually reminded me. Harshad.
Yeah, he's married or he's got engaged, na? Abhishek?
Who? Really?
Haan. I think शादी हो गई. मैंने congratulations भी लिखा था, पता नहीं.
शादी हो गई तुम्हारी तरह secretly.
Next time Instagram शादी हो गई आ जाना.
अब लोग secretly करते हैं यहाँ पर, मतलब यार ये भी सही है. तो हाँ, so I want to know who are you in touch with from कैसी यार है, because it's been 7 years, it's been a long journey. Are you in touch with anyone?
I think only with you and Chrisanne visit.
Chrisanne. Like,
huh.
What about Karan?
Yeah. But not
oh,
like
too hot.
Like on and off. We like check on each other. That's it.
हाँ तो हम भी तो ऑन एंड ऑफ ही है हम कौन सा चेक एवरीडे अहमदाबाद कैसा है पुणे कैसा है बताओ जरा वहाँ पे तापमान कैसा है खाना खाया क्या तुमने आज
क्या खाया मैंने बीन्स खाए
वही क्या गुजराती में और क्या मिलेगा यार खा छोड़ो आप रहने दो नो आई हैव नेवर लाइक आई एम नॉट फॉन्ड ऑफ गुजराती फूड
इवन आई डोंट लाइक गुजराती आई डोंट लाइक मीठा खाना ओनली
या इट्स टू स्वीट
या I'm just naam ki Gujarati, otherwise no.
So work-wise, anything interesting, anything that you are up to or planning?
Lockdown starts, yaar. It's just really, wo hota na ki, somebody who has bad luck and bad kismat, that's me.
Something
happens, either I get dengue, either something happens, something or the other is always happening.
Like so kuch ho raha hai abhi, kuch hone wala hai aage jaakar,
anything in future. Yes. I am coming back to Bombay in September, so I'm super excited. Like finally,
okay.
It's been a while.
So anything, give us some clue. Fans are really excited. Nation wants to know.
Let it happen, yaar. I'm telling you, my thing is so bad right now that even if I say something,
अभी बस वो लोग रुके हुए नीति ने जैसे मुंह से बोला अच्छा टीवी शो कैंसल कर दो उसने बोल दिया कैंसल कर दो
तनी इज वेरी बैड राइट नाउ सो आई एम नॉट सेइंग एनीथिंग बट या ऑल आई कैन से इज दैट लेट इट नॉट गेट कैंसल लेट इट जस्ट हैपन
ओके
या व्हाट्स द न्यू
आई रिमेंबर
योर वेब सीरीज आई मीन इट वाज आई हैव नॉट सीन इट बट वी प्लान टू सी इट बिकॉज़ वी लव Z5 नो आई एम बीइंग वेरी ऑनेस्ट वी लव Z5 I also love Z5. पता नहीं कितना I have seen, and then, yeah, no, but I loved the trailer of it.
Thank you.
And even your accent, like the way you speak, एकदम भाईगिरी में ना भाई.
I'm overwhelmed that you gave me 2.5 minutes of your life to watch it. Thank you so much.
I swear I will watch it.
Thank you so much, Neeti. You made my day.
No. But what's with you? What are you doing? You're doing movies and all. Aapka naam to bahut. Every viewer is going. Every viewer you are. So what's
like
happening?
Like you, I would like to say that let's just keep it the way it is right now, and then let's see because kabhi na kabhi kuch bhi ho sakta hai. And again, it's a difficult process. It's not an easy one. Everything should fall into place. Everything. I mean, it's not one thing. There are 10 things. We should come together. Together. That too, if we are looking out for something really big and nice, you have to wait and you have to wait for the right opportunity. So yes, I would just like to say, let's just be quiet and let's see how it goes. And then automatically people will get to know.
Your 2019, 2020, 2021, it's like you've been shining and how, like, it's just been you. Like, because I, you know, like follow and you have chowed in like...
Chowed? ये कौन सा वर्ड है छावड़
तुम छा गए सब जगह यार
तो ये कौन सा ये वर्ड कौन सा है मुझे बताओ ये दिल्ली वाला है छावड़
वाला है आई हैव अ दिल्ली इन मी आल्सो
ऑफ कोर्स तुम्हारे उस दौरान भी था तुम्हारा दिल्ली वाला थोड़ा सा
एंड ओवर हियर यू नो सम टाइम आई लाइक ए हटेली एंड देन एवरीबॉडी इज लाइक आई एम लाइक ओ माय गॉड व्हाट एम आई सेइंग एंड पीपल आर जस्ट लाइक फ्रॉम वेयर इज दिस गर्ल कम आई वाज लाइक बॉम्बे
Nice.
Yeah.
So yeah, I was telling people in my last chat that if given a chance, if not season 4, we would be glad to do something on the same lines, like romantic or anything. Me and Neeti together, I'll be glad. And,
Everybody's sorry? Doing a video. I want to do a music video. Arey, you are the trying music video industry. So I have seen the gana bhi dekha pura.
Yes. I have 2 more music videos coming up. So
Arey, please watch. Wow. See?
And this time, spare 2 more minutes. Oh no, song over 3.5 minutes. So spare 3.5 minutes plus 3.5 minutes, 7 minutes of your life. Thank you so much. Yeah, share, subscribe, comment. Okay.
I will. I always share.
Yes. Thank you so much. But yes, Coming back to this, so I in fact told people that I'll be glad to be a part of anything that is in the same genre, like romance or anything. And you know, I've been missing out because after playing a gangster on Hero, I felt that the romantic zone in me was bent missing. Even in Kasauti, it was more like a drama. It was more like a family drama than romance. So for me, playing in Yaar Yaar, I really enjoyed the emotions, romance with you. And people said we had great chemistry. So congratulations for that. And trust me, I don't want to brag about us or I don't want to praise you. But this is my honest feedback. Like, there has been a couple of times where actually my friends, recent who I've made friends with, who didn't know anything about our show, okay? And they ended up watching something about our show. So they came up not only praising me, but they also praised you. They're like, tum dono ki jodi aise lagta hai ke chemistry tumhari itni strong hai usme. It could see, and we are not surprised that this show wasn't a hit because the chemistry is really nice.
So
I'm actually, and I'm giving you very honest feedback. It's not coming from one person, but whoever has seen the show, they could see whatever the snippets or scenes that they are on Instagram or anything. From that, based on that, people have told me, you know what, we haven't seen the show, we have seen this, but the chemistry looks really strong. So yeah, it's appreciation goes to you as well, that
Thanks.
You have performed really well with your emotions and anything. And of course, the content and Richa, because she made our show the show.
Yes.
I mean, there were so many days that I used to shoot with you or shoot with anyone for that matter, and I used to simply give out the scenes or lines.
Huh.
And then getting to know from Instagram or that day, those were the days when I used to watch it on Instagram, couple of scenes and all. And I used to see that the kind of background music or the kind of treatment that they have treated, such nicely, beautifully they have put up the romance. So that is something to watch.
And
that is something I think...
Come to know ki, wow, ye itna achha lag raha hai, you know? Like,
achha lag raha hai, yeah, correct. While doing it, we just simply say our lines and we just get done with it.
Yeah.
And no, those were so amazing days when we were shooting together, hai na?
Sorry?
Those were such amazing days when we were shooting together.
Which was your favorite season?
Favorite season?
Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, every season had its own this thing.
But which is...
No, I mean, everything was the same. I mean, for you, I think you would say season 3 or something. You know? Because you were getting mature mentally.
I was a new person by then.
Good. No, but for me, all the scenes were really good. And I, in fact, miss out those intense emotional scenes, you know? The one which had a lot of pain and dard and crying and all. I mean, those were the scenes which actually clicked with the audience as well.
I know. A lot. Actually, I think a lot of people could relate to us. Just worked, you know, matlab.
And also our language was today's world. I mean,
we weren't saying
something that was very filmy or those dialogues were very script written. We used to, improvise. And say it according to our language.
Yeah.
Wherever we were comfortable with.
Catch up. And you know, that's how it also happened.
Yeah.
A lot of times. And when we never used to rehearse those things. It just used to happen in action.
Okay. So people are telling me Karan is here.
Can we
add Karan?
Yeah, I think you can. Three people can be added. Yes, I think.
Yeah?
Yeah. Okay, who's your actor?
Who's my...
favorite co-star?
Who's my favorite co-star? Here, I am adding Karan.
I am live with you. You can say
it. So I've sent the request. I don't know. I mean, is it possible? I've never done that.
Three people hote hain. Oh,
Ajay, he joined. Oh my God, look at that.
Oh,
Baba.
Look who's here.
Baba, kaisa hai?
This is what the pandemic has done. We never meet in real, but we meet over a camera.
Exactly.
Look at you guys. Everyone looks all grown up and all now. Like, we become really old, na?
Listen, I don't look grown up at all.
No, you're also married, so that's a different thing altogether. Mr. Samthan!
ऐसा है डार्लिंग।
ब्रो तू क्यों कर रहा है ये सब यार, अमेरिका जाके ये सब खाने के फोटोज मत डालने यार। मतलब देखो समझ में आ रहा है यहाँ पर ऐसा सीन नहीं, हम लोग बाहर नहीं जा सकते बिना मास्क के, एंड वी कांट लाइक एंजॉय ऑल ऑफ दैट विदाउट यू नो कर्फ्यू वर्फ्यू है। और आई एक्चुअली म्यूटेड पार्थ फॉर अ वीक बिकॉज आई वाज सो टेम्प्टेड टू सी हिज स्टोरीज एंड आई रियलाइज दैट यू कांट डू दिस आउट योर यार इन इंडिया द वे ही वाज लिविंग हिज लाइफ ओवर देयर। बट आई स्टिल वेंट ऑन हिज स्टोरीज, आई एम लाइक व्हाट इज ही ईटिंग टुडे। So he has a habit of really teasing you with his stories when he starts with, he doesn't start with his face. He starts with the most delicious thing on the plate. And then he zooms out.
Good, I'm sure.
How's it going?
Good, yeah, good, good, good. How is it with you? Are you busy working? Are you busy holiday?
Chilling and mostly family time is more right now.
Nothing. Nice.
So TV was the last thing that was on, and I think trying for other stuff eventually. So I think that makes more sense for me right now.
But recently you were doing something on the web platform, so that has come out or what?
That was already out, no? That was with Ekta Ma'am's Bebaki wala right. thing that was happening. That came out in I think December only, so that wrapped up back then.
Acha. Or wo parallelly you were doing one show, na?
That also had like an exit from my side for it, so yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah, that show.
That show. What's happening, man? Congratulations, by the way. So I think this is a very big momentous moment for, of course, Neeti and Parth. Firstly, because how many years for you guys?
Seven
years.
And it's a long time, man.
Yeah, actually, time has just flown. So Karan, are you in touch with anyone? I'm sure you are in touch.
But yeah, who are you in touch with?
Hmm?
Who are you in touch with?
Yeah, who are you?
I'm in touch with the person I'm talking to and the other person I'm talking to.
So I think Neeti, once in a while, I think we catch up on stories whenever she has a cute post with her husband and whenever she's really funny with one of her posts. And Parth, I think, has been traveling most of the times right now. I think abhi recently aaya na bhai wapas.
Haan, abhi aaya. Pichle hafte. Last week.
But Chrisan, once in a while. Charlie, I believe, is usually north. Not in touch with anyone else, man.
But you in touch with Charlie, na?
Charlie, yeah. Charlie, I'm in touch with.
How is she?
She's fine. You guys should be in touch with everybody, yeah.
No, we discuss that every time, and you also know that, but we don't end up meeting somehow for 10,000 reasons.
I think that should be like a 7-year anniversary gift that we should give all of us by catching up more often.
I think by the time we catch up, it'll be 8 years anniversary.
So, and you'll be in America again. Uploading stories of food that we'll be like, yaar, pop. Abhi mauka mila tha milne ka hi dusre ko, abhi nahi mil paaya. But man, crazy journey. I think everyone's out here. And
any funny incident that you remember from Kaisi Yaariya, Karan?
What is a funny incident? I think most of the times I remember. So I started off a little late with you guys. I remember when I came in.
Correct.
Which was that sequence where? Oh yeah, when I come in as a Sardar and put a chip inside your body. Do you remember that?
What?
You remember the creativity behind that entire thought and episode when you are in the hospital?
You could dress up as a doctor in my body
so that I can track your movement with a tracker. तो ये सब ऐसा हुआ था ना?
अरे मैंने ही तो निकाला था.
हाँ, ये तो निकालती है. फिर मेरे को पार्थ का वो भी expression था करके कुछ निकला body से.
फिर
ट्रैक
करना है कहाँ जा रहा है ताकि मैं तेरे को अटैक कर सकूँ या तेरे को यहाँ
अटैक कर
सकूँ. रिमेंबर वी वर शूटिंग इन मड, थ्री ऑफ अस. आई थिंक दिस वाज इन सम ओल्ड बिल्डिंग वेयर आई किक अ ड्रम एंड इट कम्स रोलिंग टुवर्ड्स यू गाइस.
मड में मुझे याद है, बंगलो में कुछ,
बंगलो में कुछ तो हो रहा था वहां पे. Yeah, that was one. Second,
Sashank
sir,
huh? Sashank sir,
वो था. उसके बाद आई बिलीव मैन व्हाई डू वी रिमेम्बर सो मेनी थिंग्स सो मच दैट हैज हैपेंड. सब कुछ याद क्यों नहीं
आता? देयर इज सो मच.
मेरे को लगता है कुछ चिप डालना पड़ेगा दिमाग में.
No, so let me tell you, let me tell everyone, in fact, that we had a lot of memories. In fact, you could actually write a proper script of Kaisi Hai Yaariya behind the scene. Don't you agree with that?
Behind the scene would have done much more than the on-air telecast, I feel.
Like I'm more, sure Neeti has incredible stories, incredible memories.
I don't
know. Neeti, when I met Neeti for the first time on the set, it felt like she's actually a show that's happening on a channel. You know, she felt like that kind of. I'm like, okay, I don't need to switch on any Star Plus colors or Sony right now. I need to just have a conversation with Neeti or life. So that's how Neeti was back then. But I think all of us had our phases. Yeah, I think most of us. I think we had this. Remember, we had this entire thing when all of us, unfortunately, didn't have our relationships working out in life. Because
all of us, yeah.
A lot of relations failed while shooting. Yes, so that this is just to let everyone know that.
So
lot of people
became single. मेरे को कभी किसी ने warn नहीं किया. मेरे को बोला कि कैसी यारियाँ हैं, आपको वहाँ जाना है, लेकिन आपका रिश्ता खत्म हो जाएगा जिसके साथ आप रिश्ते में हो.
ये मुझे पता है, आपने बोला. I clearly remember who told you this.
Okay. I'm going with a plan. But yeah, I think. That was there, but I think I joined much later. You guys had most of the fun before that.
When I was yeah, most of the fun.
Most of the scenes where college.
I witnessed a lot of stories going, and I could actually question myself. Kaisi hai ye aariya chal rahi hai peeche.
Correct.
But yes, I mean, to be honest, when we started off all together of us, we were there out there. As literally our first show, and we were there to express ourselves. We were there to compete with each other. There was this sort of, you know, like a sort of aggressive nature that we had towards each other, and also at the same time we could enjoy. I mean, we were youngsters. We were a bunch of friends. We could actually speak out the way we are speaking right now, in the script, on in front of the camera as well. We didn't have to like you know shy away or say ki aisi line kaun bolta hai. We could actually just. Modify ourselves. The script, we could actually incorporate so much of us. I'm sure even Karan, you must have done to your character as well.
No, I think this was the best part about the show where nobody was given instructions how to go about with their characters. Like, okay, there was a creator team and a director's chair, but I think the magic, of course, that you guys created was more of very impromptu. Like, you know, like, in the moment kya nikal raha hai, and maybe that was something that was even unsaid in the script that came out better. So I think every character picked that up, something about themselves, and they used it, so it worked even more for us, jo mereko aisa lag raha hai.
So I'll tell you one of the fun incidents that I remember from Yaariya, in fact, and it was during those days when Utkarsh Dhruv aka used to dance a lot. He had his own dancing days in the vanities, and I'm sure we were the ones who were joining him, and we used to dance together. And so there was this time where we had to like we were waiting for the script to come, because there were a couple of times where scripts used to take their own sweet time to come, and we used to just wait. So it took some 2.5 hours, and the script came, and I could only see my name in the script, and rest of them were just one line. So Manik. Then Karan, then Manik, then Dhruv, then Manik. So, and I kind of freaked out because I could not read the script that time. Somehow. And then we reached to our the set. And over there, if I remember, Karan was standing in one position behind. And the scene was that he had to observe every one of us. And I cry because we have lost Kabir. And Charlie is standing next to me. And Dhruv is standing next to me, and I had to cry. And there is a wide shot, there is a compact shot. And I knew that I didn't remember a word from the script. From 5 pages, the scene was 5 pages. I couldn't remember one word. And I already said, I'm ready, sir. Okay, let's do this. And I remember
Karan was observing the entire scene with Utkarsh standing next to me, and I had to cry while emoting because we have lost Kabir. And I start off and I'm saying, and suddenly I forgot the lines. I forget the lines and I'm like, okay, now what to do? So I start hiding my face. I go niche, start crying. And then from there, Utkarsh is like, Manik, mat ro. And he's trying to wake me up. And inside, I'm like, abe, utha mat, main script bhool gaya, mujhe line hi aati hai. And he's like, nahi, Manik, mujhe pata hai, tu kyun ro raha hai? He's intentionally taking my case. And from there, Karan is coming from a distance. When the director once said, cut, then Karan comes, it's like, अबे तुम लोग यार आराम से करो, क्या है, सब लोग को दिख रहा है तुम लोग क्या कर रहे हो, तुम लोग थोड़ा फोकस करो, I can see what the mess is going on. So yeah, I understand that those were the days. I mean, we could enjoy out there freely, openly as friends, without thinking anything twice or without thinking कि हमारा करियर कहाँ जा रहा है, हम क्या कर रहे हैं, लाइफ में क्या कर रहे हैं. We were just enjoying there, isn't it?
Absolutely. Like I think Neeti also had her own journey with the show, right?
Yeah. I'm just quiet.
Everybody did. But I think, you know what happened after the show? I think it changed. I think the journey of the show changed a lot.
Oh, that reminds me. In fact, that reminds me the journey. Karan, how's your tattoo? You made a tattoo, it seems.
My tattoo came in much later after the show.
Much later after the show, is it?
Are you sure? 100%. This was 2015, na? We were 15, yeah.
2015.
My tattoo came in much later, yeah. And let's not talk about it now.
What is this?
Oh. I'll show you. I'll send you like, I'll do like a WhatsApp private call with you later. And I'll tell you. Private call. So that was that. And yeah, but I didn't understand like, my sister should have been always there with me. Like, Dingli was playing my sister, na? Soha, and all. I know. But I was just understanding. I think Richa was brilliant with the way she was maneuvering the show and, you know, the way she was coming up with newer things every time and all that. And, but I think after I came in, we had a brief period with season one, I believe. And then season two happened. And all of that. And then season 3 was something else altogether, because that was more on the web bit, right? That wasn't on. That was with you guys, with the OG cast.
Correct.
Plus whoever's available, plus the some new people. And all. How was that experience with you guys? I haven't asked you guys that.
That experience was good.
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah, in fact, Neeti said that it's her best experience because she evolved as a human being, by the way, for season 3.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Okay.
He was very happy. Right. Let me tell you.
I was at a better space and I was a more positive person.
Yeah.
People were thinking it's
great. Yeah, in fact, I remember she approached me with a very positive attitude, and she, in fact, initiated the conversation to me. And that's how we started having conversations and all. So that was a big change from her side in a positive way.
Nice, that
happened. And of course, we met new characters, new friends. You had Neeti had a few. Rizwan, sorry, uska naam kya tha?
Mehrzan.
I always get confused. Mehrzan,
very sweet. Mehrzan, toh I know, yeah. He's a cutie.
Yeah, yeah.
Mehrzan's a nice Parsi dude.
Very, very sweet.
So Mehrzan was there. We met Barkha, and very talented,
yeah,
of course.
Was there.
Now, she's also traveling.
Yeah.
I had come on set also when you guys were shooting at Mud at one particular point in time when I was doing the show. And Shashank Sir and we both had come, remember?
Yeah.
That is once when I think I came and saw you guys. But yeah, I think most of the fun was, of course, in season one, I believe, and I think everyone was together. It's like, so there was this time, guys, I need to tell you all this because I'm here. And remember the red car, Chris Ann's red car?
Yeah.
And we had some mad trips and all. So suddenly, I believe, when I came on the show, none of the boys are talking to me.
Oh, is it?
I wonder why. I'm like, kya ho gaya? Maine aisa kya kar diya? Naya aaya ho, maybe. So, uske baad pata nahi kisi ne mujhe aisa bola. कि भाई तुम आए एक हफ्ते में चारों लड़की को लोनावला ले गए ड्राइव पे और उसके बाद कोई लड़का तुमसे बात ही नहीं करना चाहता है. And I was like, यार अच्छा मौसम था हम ड्राइव पे चलेंगे वापस आ गए बस. उत्कर्ष का मुंह तो ऐसा हो गया था कि ये कैसे आ सकता है. ये कहां कहां मतलब कौन है ये लड़का कहां से आया है कैरेक्टर कर रहा है और सडनली ले गया. But I think I knew Neeti from before, from Bade. I did like a cameo there. I knew Chrisanne because she's from Bombay and she was in a college nearby. Charlie and Vibha was new, so I think it was chill that way. I had like a decent like a good rapport with everybody from the onset only, and yeah, it was fun, man. I think Thakur had become like home only.
We know who received those gifts.
एक पूरा घर का रूम भरा हुआ था गिफ्ट से. डोंट गिव अस दैट. वी रिसीव्ड गिफ्ट्स.
नो आई एम जस्ट सेइंग ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ एवरीवन ऑफ अस वी आर ग्रेटफुल.
दिस इज वन ऑफ द रीजंस आई नेवर वांटेड टू चिल विद फाथ एट हिज हाउस बिकॉज़ यू एंटर हिज हाउस एंड एन एंटायर रूम फुल ऑफ गिफ्ट्स मैन.
या
इफ यू रिमेंबर करण आई एंडेड अप गिविंग यू समथिंग आल्सो सो प्लीज
यू अभिलाष रिमेंबर अभिलाष यूज्ड टू कम टू योर हाउस ओनली फॉर गिफ्ट्स.
For that, I know.
भाई मैं ये उठा लूँ क्या? Oh man, that was fun. But yeah, I think Neeti had a how the other characters like there was your brother on the show. What's his name?
Neeti.
Yeah, and there was Ams, right?
Oh, she passed away recently.
Oh man.
Yeah, she passed away.
She passed away, yeah.
I got to know. Yeah.
But I actually keep in touch with them. Like, even Rishabh, I like, you know, sometimes he will message like happy birthday or something, and you know.
That is not sometimes, that's once a year.
Yeah.
I keep on thinking of yours. Oh, congratulations. Something or the other keeps going. Okay.
Nice. But I think we can't even blame each other, right? Because all of us have, of course, moved on in life with regards to our personal goals and whatever we want to achieve, and also keeping busy and keeping in touch is very. I mean, it's all an excuse, I believe, not keeping in touch. But then again, I think it's just our field that's so busy. Sometimes we get so busy with work, for example, mm-hmm. So it's very difficult to like keep in touch and have an idea about what's going on. I'm sure.
And I'm happy actually to see a lot of people growing, all of us. Chandi, I see her Punjabi videos coming up.
Yeah, she's becoming a Punjabi superstar very soon. Sure.
Yeah, Shero Shadi and all also. And it's really good.
No, but she's always had a little bit of a Heer and Ranja type feel to her life.
Yeah. So even Chrisanne has done a lot of work. Yeah. Even Chrisanne has done a lot of work on television.
So much.
Which in fact, as actors, when she had come, we expected the least from her because of her
even she expected the least from her.
Yeah. And she was very carefree and least interested about what's been happening on the show. What were you saying?
I was saying that as soon as Kaisiyara got over, she had back to back, you know, Star Plus, Colors, like she was like doing big shows.
But she was more to the VJ part of it also, no? She liked the entire vibe of becoming
VJ.
That's like both the genres, no? Like, ekdam, she's done both.
Yeah,
and
that's true.
Cool babe.
How is Sashank sir, by the way, Karan? I'm sure you worked with him.
Good, yeah.
The entire journey, please explain it to us because you worked with him for the longest time.
Oh man, I think it's like I shot with him twice on Yaariya on 2 days when I think somebody else, there was some director who wasn't keeping well or maybe he had another gig. So he had come, remember he had come for some hospital sequence only, I believe.
Yes.
So that's when I met him for the first time. He had come 2 days. So I interacted twice with him. And then I remember doing the Z show with him. We did the entire show together. And then I remember all of you talking about how he is as a person. And, you know, he's so chill. And there's something about him that's very different from other directors.
I think Sashank sir has Neeti ke ghar pe. Anyway, ha, so.
So, yeah, I think after that, we did that show. And then he did another Z show. And now I think he's doing a Star Plus show.
So he's I'm not asking what right he up to. Where is he up to? I'm asking
he's,
about...
He's doing, some, was, he's doing a Star Plus show right now, I think.
No, I'm asking how was your shooting experience with him?
Yeah, how was yours? I think there's no comparison.
I enjoyed
it. All of us had a blast. I had a full-on blast with him.
Yeah, yeah. Every time we used to have our meals together, we used to have our lunch, dinner, everything. We used to discuss each and everything. Be it our personal lives, private life, everything.
Everything.
So I'm sure you had a similar kind of experience with him.
Absolutely. He's one of those guys who'll actually, he'll actually make your, you know, he'll let you do justice to your character. He'll bring out the best in you, which is great. He'll allow you liberty, which is very important.
Yeah. Yeah.
I feel. So that worked out well for me and him, I think. And of course, first show as a TV lead, you want a director who's, you know, giving you that space. So I think touch wood, fortunate for that. And I think everyone who works with him has like a great, great like experience for sure.
So a trick question for you, Neeti.
Huh? Okay.
Sashank sir or Rajiv sir?
Sashank.
Oh, you answered it. Okay.
Parth ka kya jawab hai ispe?
Yaar, trick hai. Trick hai. Actually, I can't choose. Both are pretty much different in their own zones. But yeah, I enjoyed both the times.
Listen, there are a lot of people from our...
I think you also interact with a few fans out here, man.
Charlie, Ayaz, they all are here. Utkarsh.
They are?
Yeah. Everybody's writing.
No, they are just saying, add Ayaz. That doesn't mean that he's here.
They're there.
No, somebody has to send a request, I believe, right? How can you add people?
No, I'll have to send, but who do I have to send?
Somebody needs to, I don't know, who all are you?
Who should Krishan? I send it to?
Where is Krishan?
You can decide.
No, but who should I send it to? Who's there online?
Krishan is there. They're saying Charlie Krishan is there. I don't know.
I can say, okay. I'll see if Charlie is there. Okay, I've sent it.
Char log aa sakte.
She'll come, I think. She'll come any minute. Koi bol raha hai Kirsten is here instead of Krishan.
Koi pooch raha hai, do you remember Zain? Abhi Zain kya hi bolega?
Zain, I think he came.
Zain bole, maine shooting kiya tha, mujhe yaad bhi nahi. Mujhe lagta hai, main sab so raha tha, main bed pe, hospital bed pe. Jab Charlie mujhe bas dekhne ja rahi thi. That is one scene.
Nee, Charlie ka ek scene to hai that she's always been sad about the fact that uska track kisi ke saath khulla nahi waisa.
Yeah.
Aur jaate ye soch rahi thi Charlie ki kaash Karan ke saath khul jata, lekin uske baad to cheeze khatam hi ho gayi types. She's like, shit yaar, abhi acha itna good looking guy aaya tha Zain hamare show mein aur suddenly fir track hi khatam ho gaya. I think for everybody she said that.
Someone else also came na later on. Oh no, it was you.
Yeah, I mean, I came in after, I believe, Zen.
Yeah, but from this track to like Charlie wala track ho gaya tha na?
Yeah, no, was there anybody else? I don't think so. You guys know more, man, as to what is happening on the show, not me. I too came in as a filler later.
Okay, Charlie is unable to join. I don't know about who else. Ishwar is there. Can I?
Yeah. Can make everyone join in, man.
Let's see.
We have to congratulate her.
Preggers.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Neeti, are you expecting any time, or?
No. I still have a lot. I look like a baby. I can't have a baby.
What is this logic?
We're still waiting.
yeah, send.
Someone saying, why am I looking like a dukhi atma? Guys, lighting mere room mein bahut bekar hai, yaar. I've just come in some other house and I'm having a conversation. Sorry, yaar, lighting is bad.
No, no, that's fine. The AC is on. Aren't you feeling hot? Like cold?
Bombay is pretty chill right now with the weather.
Okay. And is there...
Oh, I heard the rains are pretty bad over there, Karan, hai na?
Over there, matlab kya tu kahan hai abhi?
मैं पुणे में हूँ रे डालिंग
पुणे चला गया दिस गाइस
नेवर मैं बॉम्बे में नहीं टिक सकता रे मैं नहीं टिक सकता बॉम्बे में
रेंज आ बैड हो गया फॉर श्योर
रेंज आ बैड
से क्या व्यू है यार ब्रो
आई नो
वेस्टर्न
गाइस बट वी गाइस शुड कैच अप वी गाइस शुड है ना वी गाइस शुड कैच अप फॉर वंस
यार लेट मी नो वंस यू गाइस आर बैक मैन वंस एज़ सून एज़ यू बैक आर गाइस आर बैक इन बॉम्बे और व्हेनेवर थिंग्स सेटल डाउन विद द पेंडेमिक
ऑल्सो शी इज़ कमिंग बैक
इज़ क्या सीन है यू गाइस आर वैक्सीनेटेड
हां
टू डोज़ वैक्सींस
माय सेकंड
29 मेरा तो यूएस में ही हो गया ना पगले मई महीने
सॉरी पार्थ इज़ नॉट इंडियन ना ही इज़ नॉट इंडियन एनीमोर
या लाइक I never wanted to say this, but yeah, you just brought it up. But yeah.
Darling is not Indian anymore. He's American now. He only comes here for guest visits.
No, what? I had a wonderful time there, and
we saw it. You don't have to justify anything. Anything. I think he went there for a photo shoot only, firstly, to eat food,
yeah,
and to work out.
And he was a food blogger, only blogging about food and then working out.
Yeah,
because eventually, I mean, I could not post anything that could make you guys jealous or envy me or anything.
That is enough. I'm thinking, what more would you post to make us jealous? Because we're already feeling envious enough.
Yeah, so I made sure that I don't want to post everything. So there is still some content that I never posted, just to make sure. Okay, you know what? I shouldn't get all the comments.
I'm really hoping you don't post that.
Yeah. Okay, I guess people are unable to come. I got a message from Kishore also. She's unable to join. All
right.
So, yeah.
But I think you guys
call it off. Man.
Like if there's anybody asking you questions. Someone's asking, when is KYY season 5 coming?
4
to aane do. Agar ho gaya. I believe. But yeah, man, I think
okay. You guys,
let me ask you guys, what is have you all had a discussion with anybody regarding another season coming up for you guys?
Oh, he just, I think he can repeat himself.
Nice. So Karan, I was just talking to some the writer. I'll tell you later on who else. But I was just talking to them, and they in fact said that we tried. For the show and the dates, those were available. You guys weren't available, and now you guys are available. But somehow, basically, we've lost the plot because we are unable to experiment and show what else could we show after season 3. I'm sure you mustn't have seen, because yeah. But we had a proper ending in season 3, like where Manik and Nandini are together forever types, and they're almost about to get married and all that. So now the writers were like, what else could we explore? Because we've shown all the angles possible during the college days. And if we show the life after marriage, post-marriage, which is like having kids, what else could you see? I mean, in season 4, what else?
What do we get there, man? Like,
yeah, exactly. So I was like...
aging and all, but still.
Yeah, I mean, okay. We both will just pretend that you never said that, Karan. So yeah, we're still Manik and Nandini back in.
But I don't know, man. Like something can definitely be worked around. Like maybe I'm coming from a very creative space also. But if you dig in deep and if you really want to make it happen, of course you can. I feel so.
So that's the case, Karan. Why weren't you there for season 3?
Yeah, because so season 3. Firstly, I think I believe I was already doing a show as a lead on Z.
Okay.
Because of which, and I don't think nobody really contacted me for that, because I believe, so they were also, is what I got to know, they were also checking on people who are relatively free, and I think they had an idea of going with a new cast altogether and take like selected people from the old cast.
Okay.
Is what I thought. And yeah, man, I mean, and the way I think we ended season 1 was, I think it's only in the end of the episode where Manik and Aryaman have like have broken whatever they had as enmity and, you know, like any like fight and all of that. Remember the last season? चेयर्स करके हम लोग ऊपर जाते हैं.
No,
क्या बोला भाई?
Add Ayaz. Okay, is Ayaz online? I don't know. Is it me who can just add, or you guys can also add them?
I don't think I can. I'm not sure, man. I think someone who started the live can, because I don't have an option over here.
It's your live, so you can.
Yeah.
अच्छा, so can I make an exit and you guys can add them or something? Because I'm not able to.
They can definitely send a request, I believe. I send a request is exactly why.
But I'm not getting a request. I'm not getting
any request. I think in the comment, there are so many comments. So I think they may... Kidhar hai bro? Meko to kahin koi add
nahi. Maybe, but I don't... I'm just getting messages saying ke add Krizan, Krizan is here. Add Krizan, Krizan is here. Or add Kabir. Or add Utkarsh.
I don't know. I can't see.
Okay, there is an Insta page, Ayaz Ahmed, actor, director.
Oh, wow.
Wo Insta name hai uska.
Ayaz kya?
Ayaz Ahmed, actor, director.
Director.
But I think Ayaz also had like a little bit of a, he also had that vibe of wanting to create work. Wo likhta bhi kaafi hai, I believe. Like he has that thing about writing and he wants to create something all the time. So isliye I think meko lagta hai wo Ayaz hi hai. Wo handle name. Ayaz hi hai handle name se aaya actor director. He had that vibe to him about, I think he was very poetic as a person also.
He is. I mean, he was very, yeah, I remember in fact, couple of poems he used to actually.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And also, he was a complete calm, laid back person.
वो पूल वाले सीन में धक्का दुक्की होती है and all that. पता नहीं क्या I was given some really short shorts to with Banyan.
Who is the best co-actor you had on the show? Also, me? This question goes to you, Neeti.
On कैसी आ रही हैं?
Yeah, yeah. और तो और कौन सा show? और कौन सा ZTV के जो करण वाला? अब ये पूछूं. बोलो बोलो.
करण will say first.
Me?
हाँ.
I think so. I believe my interaction with Vibha on the few scenes was so. She brings out a different flavor to a scene. I don't know if you guys have realized that.
As yeah, yeah, of artist, course.
She had a very different vibe to her, for sure. So I really like my scenes with her, and I think Neeti and me had. So my favorite actor was Neeti for sure. I won't deny that, man. My character sketch was, I think, around her and damaging because Manik ke saath to yehi tha na ki maro maro isko maro 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 drum pheko kahin se phek do uda do.
Bro, ये epic था मतलब अभी मुझे पता चला ये chip डालना and tracking
chip डालना सरदार बन के आया था
यार I don't have any song सरदार बन के तू क्यों आया था
पता नहीं यार costume में आया रहेगा ना मैं
someone asking Karan when are you getting married
me yeah. after Neeti pops after Neeti pops And after Path stops going, to America and putting these Ford, pictures up on his stories.
Cool.
So well, that's clearly never happening, guys.
Okay. So Neeti, your answer.
Neeti, who's your? Arey, y'all can just say, yeah, y'all each other were your favorite co-actors, man. It's okay, man. The fans want to hear that anyway.
yeah, but that won't be an honest answer. I know that.
No, but they are on screen, guys. Come on.
So I will answer, to be very honest. okay. So no matter off screen, जो भी था, but on
क्या था?
I mean, but on screen, I think it was always the best to perform with you because it's like you take the best out of me and I forget the other. But yeah, like you used to like we. I don't know. I had that thing like वो हो ही जाता था that thing. Chalo, you know, let's make this scene beautiful, and all our scenes are actually, you know, so beautiful. And it's not that we had to talk before doing a scene or something. It's just that we understood it. So that was something like.
Cool guys, I'm just going to go in for, I'll just take a break and come. You all can continue this really lovely conversation.
Also aage mujhe.
Okay. But let me add this also, yeah. I mean, while I used to, of course, like when I joined in later, when I see the both of you all perform, it was, of course, like, I remember this one time I was sitting with the script and trying to understand, dekh raha tha ki kahin in dono mein se kisi ne line to miss nahi kar di. So, but there was so much more that you all got out of the script, which was, I think, what worked, you know? And that is, it's not like you planned that. It came out in the moment, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, absolutely. Like, in fact,
I don't know what's it called, but when doing a scene with you, if I do the same scene with someone else, it does not come out as good as, you know, it's with you. That's a very honest thing, like... वो है ही नहीं लाइक नो मैटर हाउ मच यू टॉक टू द पर्सन और यू आर ट्राइंग टू यू आई डोंट नो बट द पॉइंट ना
होता है ऐसे ऐसे बहुत रेयर कपल्स आते हैं ऑन टीवी हु ब्लो द स्क्रीन अवे
ऊ लाला हु वाज योर आई भीषण वांट्स टू नो
हां
Now your turn.
My turn. Okay. yeah. To start with, I think I had great bonding with Charlie, and whenever we used to shoot together, I had this comfort level with her that I could not even look back at the script twice before even emoting because I was so comfortable. And even if I had to be Parth while saying those lines, I was okay with it. So that I think to start with was. I had the most comfort level because obviously Karan chala gaya hai bathroom mein.
Nahi nahi, I'm wearing you out.
So I remember we all were going through a lot during the journey of Kaisi Yaariya emotionally or personally. So Charlie was one of those people who actually was there for me, and I was kind of there for her as well. So that was one of the incidences that I remember, and apart from that, yes, with I think with Ayaz, so everything I would like to say I had very different equation with everyone. With Ayaz, I used to learn a lot from him and Vibha as well. Like Karan said, that she was different in each scene, and we used to take the scene differently, and I used to take what she used to give in the scene. So I kind of learned the art of reacting when it comes to Vibha and Ayaz, for that matter. Because with Ayaz, you know how it is. He wants to take over the scene. He wants to be there. So I only used to reciprocate or support in those scenes. And I used to see, I just used to be there and react whatever he says. So those were a couple of actors. And apart from that, with Utkarsh, I think he was a newcomer. So he used to take a lot of inputs from me and also from Karan for that matter, especially during dialogues or during how this line is supposed to be told or this is supposed to be mentioned. And even from Neeti, if I remember. Yes, of course. So I'm sure he had a good time with all of us learning because that was his first show. So, yeah. And he did good. He did good. At the start, yes, he was learning. But even Krizan was. And Krizan was one of the, I think, fun person to be with on the show overall. That we had fun throughout. And she used to laugh a lot. And she used to enjoy the moment. She used to enjoy the scenes as well. She used to make fun out of it. So that used to be, like, really fun. Although that time, Neeti was in a different mood altogether. But anyway, let's not discuss that. Keeping all that apart, when Karan came...
I don't know, to start with, we had a very different equation, but we were very pretty chilled out. And we performed also very nicely with keeping our head space. And everything was very balanced. And it's not like I genuinely felt, okay, fine, there is some competition now that has come. But I actually felt that, okay, fine, I'm a co-actor and now I could perform really well. And every time Karan used to come in front of me, we used to have this tiff between us as characters. So it used to be really interesting to watch.
So I think one, I'm going to add to this. It's like, you know, so it's never really competition, I believe, when you're on the same show. It's like when you understand, okay, I need to up my game over here so that, you know, the scene in totality comes out like well. Because at the end of the day, nobody's looking at one character because the cameras are, of course, not just focusing on one. So I think that was something really great is what I learned from everybody in very different ways. Like, for example, I learned the art of Terab, you could say, because she had that stay in her, which is a little different. With Neeti, it was more about picking up, you know, that spontaneity. With Parth, it was more about picking up that you know, that enthusiasm, that intensity that he had most of the times, because our scenes are mostly intense, right? With regards to, there was never a smile, usually. And yeah, so I think every different character was like that. In fact, I remember this one time Utkarsh was, since Utkarsh was new. So there's one scene where he had like a lot of dialogues, man. He went into the bathroom, he didn't come out for half an hour. He's like, kya kar raha hai bro, main lines kar raha hu, lines, andar mat aa. Oh man, he's a cutie himself. But yeah, and Krishan was, of course, Krishan ka aisa tha ki yaar, haan, chalo, let's shoot, yeah, it's cool. Like, and all.
So I remember.
So I think everybody was a character in themselves only in real life, and I think they portrayed parts of them in the character which worked for everybody.
And I remember, that I've never, confessed or in an interview, that one of the few nicer moments that I had on the show, because obviously we were connected emotionally also with all the other actors, apart from the area, we were connected to each other in some way or the other. So I'm sure Karan had his own set of friends, or I had my own set of friends from Yaria, even Neeti had. So I remember it was Utkarsh last scene where he is saying goodbye to Manik, and Manik is not aware of it, and he knows, Utkarsh knows, that he's not going to come back, and somehow Manik is saying, you know what, you go, and he's thinking that he's going to some sort of ashram or something, some sort of place where he could just relax, rejuvenate himself, come back with a fresh mind. So Manik is thinking that he's taking a break, but on the other hand, he's going there forever. So I remember when we started shooting that scene, and during the scene, he's saying, I'll see you soon, Manik, and you take care of yourself, and everything. So I remembered ke ye gana laga aur tujhe aansu aayenge, it'll be better for you, you'll cry and you will emote, so it'll be better. So usne wo gana laga diya, gana lagaya, and the scene started, he started singing the dialogues, aur fir wo gana high crescendo pe chala gaya, and Utkarsh didn't cry, I started crying, and I cried like crazy. The shot was just held, and the director couldn't cut because I was crying, because I actually felt that a friend of mine is leaving the show. So that sort of connection that I had, be it Utkarsh or anyone on that show. So I, in fact, cried a lot that day, that it was his last scene and he's going. And then the director had to come midway, and he had to like hug me, and he had to be like, okay, fine. But you know what? You cried, but you weren't supposed to cry. So let's shoot this again. So those was one of the most touching moments for me during the show. And it just comes out naturally.
I think one touching moment that I had was, I think something goes wrong in Nandini's life at one particular point in time. I think she's had, this is, I think, when all that, this was, I believe, when Parth wasn't there in that season two bit. I think there was something going on with regards to something in Nandini's life. And remember, we had the scene on the bed where you were feeling low, and I remember you were wearing a blue top. I was wearing a red shirt, and you're just ranting, and I'm just hearing you out and letting you like pour. Kabhi kabhi aisa hota na ki kisi mein itna dukh hai, they just want to rant it out. And so I think that was a good scene. That was a very good scene with regards to how we just like had an outburst. But I don't know if you'll relate. Sometimes I believe the relationship we guys had off screen also was very parallel to what was happening on the show sometimes. In some, I don't know if it happens in most of the shows, if you all have noticed, sometimes few scenes are very similar to what happens in real life also, in regards to like a vibe around a person or something of that sort. But
that happens, in fact. That happens a lot many times. And we had, in fact, it's not necessary that that it should happen with our co-actor only. I mean, whatever relations I had with, for example, be it you, Karan, or be it Utkarsh, or be it Charlie, I had similar sort of tracks going on with Nandini on screen. So yeah, Kaisi Yaariya was all about, I mean, behind the scenes, there was too many Kaisi Yaariya.
Yeah, that is true. Whatever was happening,
that's true, guys. That's true. It's got BTS. Someone should have been officially assigned for the BTS, man. Like, behind the scenes, wala.
Yeah, I swear.
You should have done damn well, huh?
So, Karan, I asked this question to Neeti as well. How has this journey has been so far? I mean, since 2014, since you did Yaariya, post Yaariya, till today, how have you grown as a human being, as an actor? What have you learned?
Really personal right now. I believe I had got a call from BBC for the Yaariya audition in the month of March, 2015. Yes. I remember these important moments of life for sure. I remember important scenes also. Wo to kafi cheeze hai yaar. But this was very close to me because my best friend Namrata had passed away the day I'd given the audition for this show.
I know, but mentioned.
I remember mentioning that to you guys also, I believe, that, you know, when... So I had got an update in the morning from this guy called Rajan, sweet guy from BBC. Ke bhai, ek youth show hai kaisi. I'm like, bhai, mika to already pata hai. And, you know, that... I think every boy wants to do, every girl wants to do like a youth show. And abhi utna craze nahi India mein jitna pehle tha.
Correct.
Like, you know, that was the era where the youth shows were on Channel V, on MTV and stuff like that. So I'm like, okay, I'm aata. But we got like an update on the school group that our friend Namrata is not feeling well. She's hospitalized. And I was like, yeah, I'm sorry, I can't come in today because ye mere liye zyada important hai. And afternoon mein hume pata chala that she's feeling stable. So she was at Nanavati and the BBC office is at Bandra. So I quickly messaged him, like, bro, I can come in for a couple of hours. Aap batao kitne baje aa sakta hu? 5 baje aa sakta hu? He's like, bhai, aa jao. So I remember going there at 5 p.m. And since I was crossing Nanavati, I thought while coming back, I'll meet her after 7. Like, you know, maybe if she's in the hospital and all of that. And I remember giving the audition and I kept my phone away because they wanted to do like a couple of more tests. And there was a rush over there and all of that. So I took my script, I prepared and I gave the audition. And after I gave the audition and I came out of my audition room, I had like 13 missed calls from my best friend Kashif, who was telling me that, bro, she's gone, like she's passed away. And that hit me like a truck. And the next 2-3 days weren't great for sure. But I believe in a week's time, I got to know that I got confirmed for the show. So somewhere I thought that, you know, maybe she wanted me to be a part of this, you know, or meet you guys, for example, and possibly, you know, be a part of your journey. And so I hold that very close. So it's all said and done, man. It's special for you in your own way. It's special for you in your own way. It's special for me in my own way. So beginning that, I think after Yaariya, so I think all of us grew in confidence, man. You know, we thought we could like take on bigger things now.
Yeah.
Be it whatever. I think that's what I think a show does. You know, if you're on it for at least like 300, 400 episodes, it teaches you a lot.
Yeah.
And if you're doing like page, like 5-6 page scenes and all of that, and you've created a name and all of that, then I think all of us diversified into our own TV zone of life. And now I think all of us are figuring out there's much more to that also. So I think it's been great. I think blessed, man, that I got an opportunity. Yeah. And just check out these fans, man. They just don't stop, right? It's so amazing to see their love. They just don't stop and it's insane. I mean, that's what I keep telling everybody, man. I keep telling everybody this. No, the noise this show made in India, there's nobody matching that right now.
Yeah, I actually hope that we should come out with something similar
in the future as well. I mean, right now, unfortunately, we are not coming up with any huge shows, but it should be made for some reason. I mean, I just feel that the younger generation or the Instagram generation, that I should say, are very active, are very evolving, and also looking for inspiration. And they inspire themselves by looking at us, by looking up to us. So I think there should be many more such shows that should be happening. Unfortunately, it's not. But there should be some college shows that are happening that actually should teach them lessons about life, about relationships, about future, about how you take your life with. So, I mean, I wish we could do something more on this. But yes, if we gotten a chance, we would
never
be glad
never.
To be. Yeah, never say never.
Never
know. Okay, so let's end this. I think we had a great chat session. And
it was great bonding with you. I think this has been the highlight of my day so far, joining in. And
even us, for that matter. It's not that we're doing something really great.
Yeah, nothing.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I think imagine a lot of...
So you can imagine that must be the highlight of the month. So yeah.
Yeah, and of course, seeing Manik and Nandini together on the same screen is also a highlight of the year for them.
Yeah.
Yes.
So yeah, thanks for the thanks to the fans and thanks to everybody for tuning in, and I'll see you guys soon. Darling, meko batao Bombay mein kya hai, and you can let me know once you're in Bombay.
Yes, yes.
Hello. Love.
Yep.
Done, darling.
Bye. Peace.
Take care.
Bye. Cheers.
You.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Okay, so Neeti, it was great having Karan and of course you, and we had a great time. And बहुत लोग बोल रहे थे कि आप इतनी शांत क्यों हो, why are you so quiet, are you sleepy, are you hungry, because these are the questions they are asking. So are you hungry or are you sleepy?
I'm not sleepy and I'm not hungry, but I was listening, so I don't know, like I couldn't interrupt, so I didn't think that was right.
Okay anything else you'd like to add up right now, because we've spoken already. So
I would like to say that this show is what you guys made. And like, you know, we are Manik and Nandini because you all, you know, gave us so much love and appreciated our work. And, you know, we are because of you guys. And thank you guys for loving us so much. And I know this is like a huge show and I hope we do it again and something cooler comes out of, you know, something new that we can do. But keep showering all your love and keep supporting us in whatever new we do, because we need all your love and support. And yeah, that's it.
Yeah. And something that happens for both of us, it'll be great. Irrespective whether it's Yaria season 4 or anything else, we would like to be a part of it. So we're just putting out to the audience that,
yeah, that the we're there. Directors and, then we can do
anything. Yeah. In case you are so desperate to have season 4, please put some funds in our accounts so that we could produce it ourselves and also write it. And we'll write it very beautifully. Don't worry about that.
Yes.
Okay. So yes, it was great. And it's always been great that we've received so much of love and respect and adoration from so many people all over the world. And I still remember, Neeti, you won't believe this, that I have been to US abhi recently. And I still meet people who tell me that I have seen Kaisi Yaria 7 times.
Yeah.
Or one person said, I have seen Kaisi Yaria 5 times. And I'm like, God, I haven't even seen it once. So I'm like, oh my God, how is that possible? So yeah. That actually puts me in a fix ke, oh, the show has done really well. Not only in the country and also outside. And people know us for who we are, what we played as characters. So that's commendable. And that's actually, we are lucky enough that our show really worked, because there were so many shows, and I remember during our show there were simultaneously other shows which were released simultaneously, and we were kind of insecure and also jealous for XYZ reasons. But yes, exactly. Kismat hamari bahut achhi thi, and exactly kismat actually bahut achhi that everything worked for us. Our content worked, our characterization worked, and our story worked. So yes. Again, coming back, thank you so much. It was a beautiful journey in 2014 that we started off. And hopefully we should unite and do something on the same table, or something else, same format or something else for sure. And it was great having you. And Neeti, please keep smiling, because you have a killer smile. That is what Yoshna has to say. And someone is asking that, where are you exactly in Ahmedabad? If you'd like to put your address down, you can DM her personally, Neeti.
I'm on the camera.
Yeah. But thank you so much. I had a great time with you. My coffee is also over, so okay. I'm done. It's my dinner time, and I'm sure it's your sleeping time and dinner time as well.
Yes.
Okay. Take care of yourself, and please, I shall see you soon once you're back in September or whenever you can. And
yes,
we'll catch up.
Sure. Yeah, we're partying in your new house.
Yeah, yeah. We'll, new house, wo bolte bolte old ho gaya hai.
So, whoever's not coming.
Inshallah, you should come back really soon. And yes. Hopefully, you should.